Hello guys, welcome back to Hashtag Neil's Kitchen. Today in the season of rains, we are going to make the easiest snack, which is cheese butter garlic bread. First, heat up a pan. Place some bread slices on the pan and don't use any oil. We have to cook only one side of the bread on low flame. Now, take a bowl. Add some grated garlic, add some butter and some chili flakes. After adding the chili flakes, give it a nice mix. Add some salt as per your taste to the mixture. Guys, make sure that the breads are not over roasted. Take the roasted side of the bread and apply the mixture. Spread it gently. Follow the step with the other bread slices. Again, on the low flame, place the breads on the pan. Add some grated cheese onto the bread slices. After adding the cheese, add some fresh chopped coriander leaves. Cover it with a lid and cook it for 2 or 3 minutes. Or you can check it by seeing the cheese getting melted. Our cheese butter garlic bread is ready. Serve it hot. Don't forget to like, comment, share, subscribe our channel, Hashtag Films and Productions.